Welcome to the complete package. Just getting some stuff together here for an epic adventure up to Broughton Island today. Weather's looking okay. Got the sail, might even get to use it. Got some friends running along the path here. On the way out to the park run at Fingal Bay this morning. Morning. Small.
Are you going pulling us?
Yes. And yeah, anyway, back to where I was. Yeah, Broughton Island, 18 kilometres from Shoal Bay, one way. Gonna have lunch up the other end, or some sort of a feed, and then I'll paddle back, hopefully using the sail this afternoon. So it's gonna be exciting. There is a section in the middle where there was recently a Kingfish aquacultural farm. It had some issues and was dismantled during a storm not so long ago. 20,000 kingfish escaped and caused a feeding frenzy with the sharks. So apparently they still come to visit to see if there's any left. Looking forward to that. Wouldn't mind getting a fin on the camera. That's about as close as I want to get it. Yeah, beautiful day here in Port Stephens, New South Wales, Australia. Broughton Island, here we come.
Good day for it, eh? Yeah, well, it does help. Yeah, no, it helps. Yeah, I had it on last night and then I took it off this morning. Too much going on, you know, cameras and sails and see ya.
Made it here, you've got to get back yet. Behind me is where I have to go back to. It's about another 18 kilometres, of course, because it was 18 here. I've had a good trip up, had the sail up the whole way. Not sure I'll have it all up going the way back. Gonna go and have the coffee now and some muffins. and see if the wind's going to turn around to the north like it's predicted to. It's been a very pleasant trip, plenty of boats out today. Couldn't get much better conditions as far as the swell goes. I sort of circumnavigated the island. I went around the inland side between Mungo and the island. Went along the north shore and came into Esmeralda Cove. I'll go back at Esmeralda and call that a circumnavigation for want of a better word. Thank you.